Well, it won't be long before we'll be talking Blues hockey. In fact, we're kind of talking about it now in a way.
Right now. So a group called Play Canada, they ranked the NHL's top mascots. They surveyed more than 2,000 hockey fans in the U.S. and Canada. Our Louie right there from the Blues, he ranks as fourth best. Carlton the Bear, the Toronto mascot, was named the best mascot. Yeah. Oh, yeah. The worst was Stringer from the Columbus Blue Jackets. And then the most obnoxious mascot was Gritty from the Philadelphia Flyers.
Yeah, we love Louie. Always looks like he's going flying somewhere.